Live, late-breaking, investigative. This is KCTV 5 News at 10.
And now, a KCTV 5 News special report. He made a deal with a longtime friend to become a father, but he says the mother backed out after she gave birth to twins. So now, instead of enjoying parenthood, he's spending his time trying to change a Kansas law that sees him only as a sperm donor. KCTV 5's Leanna Joyce has this story you'll see only on 5.
This is a picture of the twins that Daryl Hendricks is fighting so hard for.
But all I can do is look forward to the future of holding my children.
Hendricks is a gay man who didn't think he'd ever become a father. But then in 2004, the Topeka resident says a longtime female friend named Samantha Harrington approached him and asked if he would father a baby for her through artificial insemination.
And I realized that now that I'm in my upper 40s, that I'm mature, responsible, and financially able to support a child.
So Hendricks says he agreed to the deal.
So I thought everything was perfect, and I said, do we need anything in writing? She said, Daryl, we've been friends for 10 years. I'm an attorney. Kansas is an oral agreement state, so there will be no problem. And I took her for her word.
Hendricks provided sperm on two separate occasions. He says the second time resulted in Harrington becoming pregnant with twins.
When she found out she was pregnant, she called. She said, congratulations, Daddy.
The twins were born in May of 2005 here at Stormont Vale in Topeka. Hendricks says when he went to the hospital to see the infants, a boy and a girl, he was turned away. The next day, Harrington filed legal documents asking that Hendricks have no parental rights. Hendricks, too, went to court. That's when he learned that Kansas law gives sperm donors no parental rights unless there is a written contract. Now Hendricks has gotten some big-time help in his fight to gain his parental rights. Chicago lawyer Jeffrey Leving, who has a national reputation for representing fathers in divorce and custody proceedings, has filed an appeal on Hendricks' behalf before the Kansas Supreme Court and says he will take this case to the U.S. Supreme Court if necessary, because he says Hendricks is not the only victim here.
The children have lost child support, they've lost the love and affection of their father, and the children have a constitutional right to these things.
We tried to contact Samantha Harrington. We went to her Topeka law office Wednesday, but the door was locked. When we reached her by phone, she told us she had no comment. Hendricks hopes his fight will result in a change in Kansas law, as well as in the lives of the twins.
I just want those children to know that I am their father, and I've got their birthday cards, their Christmas cards of every holiday, and I've got a stack, and that they're going to know who I am eventually.
Leanna Joyce, KCTV.